The way you live is the way you die. And the way you die, that's how you stand before Allah. This is how you'll be resurrected. Look at the way you're living, my brother. Don't fool yourself. Look at the way you're living. Oh, wallahi, enough with the arrogance. You're only fooling yourself. You're only fooling yourself. You're only harming yourself, my brother. This dunya is temporary. Wallahi, it's nothing. It's nonsense. It's rubbish. And we're in love with it. That's the truth. People acting all tough. He gets pulled over by a police officer. He starts shaking in his boots. And yet you and I think that when we stand before Allah, it's going to be an easy process. Prophets were scared. Prophets were worried. Prophets, I'm telling you, prophets that were promised Jannah, they were scared and worried. You can be a big man now. You can talk all the rubbish that you want. But no one understands there's coming a time you're going to stand before Allah and you're going to fuck whether you like it or not.